very crazy on how that woman acted. Yeah, we're good. What happened was we were in the store. I was doing an order, and the kids were grabbing something in the aisle. And during while they were grabbing something, a lady started yelling, talking about because they got grabbed something from the about Eric, because she had got something from the top shelf. And once he got it, then she started getting irate with me, and I said, you know what, don't say nothing to me. And I left it like that, and everybody know, like, that was very nice of me. I was being a very nice person at the time, which a lot of times I won't be. And I ignored her, but she kept on. So I moved on to the next house, and said, you know what, let me hurry up and just get on out of here. So we're getting ready to get in the car. She had already went to her car, and she decided to say, you fat B. No, she didn't call me fat, she just called me a B. Which, and I was very upset with her, and I said, you know, I didn't say nothing to her. So she decided, oh, I'm gonna stand behind your car, like she wanna get something started. So I said, you know what, you have to get from behind my car. So then when I went live with her, she like, you can't put my baby in the thing. I said, I can do what I want to. So I had called the police because the security guard did nothing. And when I called them, it took them a while to come. So they ended up writing a police report number. But she took pictures of my plate and everything, and I didn't appreciate it. And I don't like how she talked to me. I don't like how she talked to my kids. And I refuse to shop in a place of business and have somebody act like that. I mean, it was just really disrespectful. I hate that the kids had to see that. But they were like, that lady is racist. I say, yes, she is. Because it was like no cause for her. Like nobody did nothing to her. And she just basically attacked us without putting her hands on us. So like I say, they asked me, am I going to do with this video? Whatever I choose to. Whether I choose to take it further or whether I just let it just keep it and let it go. I don't know. It's up to me. They were like, well, delete the video. I don't have to. And they're like, yeah, you don't have to. And I'm not. So they asked me, what law did she break? I said, a lot. I felt hostage because she's standing here telling me that I can't leave. And I'm a grown woman with 3 kids. Now, if I had backed over her, then they would have been like, oh, well, you're in the wrong. And then they thought that once they got a story from the store, oh, that I was wrong. No, it was a young lady came out and she stated. She said, no, she handled it very well. Her kids were respectful. And that the lady just was irate and out of order ever since we were in the store. Like, she had a problem with a black woman shopping in their store. For no reason.
She racist.
So then she wanted to lie, how she called me out of my name, everything. But we already had witnesses. And everybody told her, like, this move, lady, move out the way. Leave the lady alone. Yeah, she did catch me on a great day. But everybody, everything is good now. Like I say, they let me leave or whatever with no problems. They talked with her, but it was something wrong with her because it was just no
she
reason for it.
She really needed help.
Yep. So everybody, y'all have a great rest of the day. I'm continuing on with my day. She kind of like messed up one of my little deliveries or whatever, which I don't care. But still, it was just the principle of the disrespect.
And she was racist.
She caught me on
Have a good day, y'all.
Bye.